Yeah. Found at least one. There could be more. There's definitely more.
How many?
Two.
Yeah, Captain. At least two more escapes. Testing? No, I didn't see them really. Arya did. Just might help us all. Okay. Hold on a second, Captain. Yeah, scratch that, Captain. I found something. Yeah, I'll take it home and work on it over the weekend. Okay. Thank you, sir. See you Monday.
Miles Price, is that correct?
Correct. Miles Price, may I ask why I'm here?
You are here under a standard investigation. We are trying to gather information pertaining to the night of January 11th.
All right.
Did you hear about the shooting last night?
Yeah, I heard of it. I wasn't near it. Were you the one shooting?
I'm not at liberty to discuss any details that do not relate to you, Mr. Price. This investigation is too new, too fresh. Well, let's start our interview, shall we? Mr. Price, please look directly into the camera. Please answer all questions truthfully and as you can. You feel the sun on your face. How does that make you feel?
I mean, I guess it's... How is it? Warm? Bright? Is there really a... Right.
There's a cute puppy below your feet. You extend your hand down and the dog bites at your fingers.
What? Okay, what kind of question is this, actually? Like, what kind of question? I haven't touched a dog in years.
Please calm down, Miles. These are just ordinary questions.
What kind of questions? Do you think I'm a lunatic? Am I a suspect? What's the deal
no,
here?
No, sir. These are just written down for me, as an officer of the law. Simple questions designed to test a human's cognitive ability. Now please, relax.
So it's like a drug test, or any other form of testing?
Of sorts. It's really nothing to concern yourself with. Shall I continue?
Fine.
You feel cigarette smoke enter your lungs. The thought of your mother washes over you as you hear her tell you not to smoke.
Smoke?
Yes, Miles, why are you smoking?
What?
Miles, why are you smoking? Your mother told you not to smoke, Miles. I am, yes?
The only person who could put a gun to my head.
When you killed them, Grayson, couldn't you see the fear in their eyes?
How could it be fear if someone told them how to be afraid?
Would you know to fear them if someone hadn't put a gun in your hand and told you that these people are the enemy? That they aren't human?
Don't you realize that this is treason against the entire human race?
I knew you wouldn't understand. You didn't when you took this job, and you don't know now. And you never will. If you can justify taking their lives, I can justify taking yours.
Calling Mr. Weber. Please report to Zone A, Sector.